A little bit of an update for you. As you can see, the well intervention gear is being packed away. Rig's still in place, but the well intervention gear is definitely being packed up, ready to move. So this would denote that the well is now safe. That's all from West Newton this morning.